The Bureau of Internal Revenue is looking into the tax payments of businesswoman Janet Lim Napoles, who is implicated in the alleged 10 billion peso pork barrel scam. This comes after photos of Napoles' daughter surfaced, revealing her lavish lifestyle. This report tells us more.
Jean Napoles, the daughter of businesswoman Janet Lim Napoles, flaunted her lavish lifestyle on her Instagram account. The 23-year-old posted photos of her luxury car, a gift from her parents, expensive watches and jewelry, as well as designer clothes, shoes, and branded bags. She also goes on frequent shopping trips abroad. These photos were revealed by one of Jean's Instagram friends after news broke out about the 10 billion peso pork barrel scam, which her mother Janet allegedly masterminded. Jean is a fashion designer and model who is often featured in the lifestyle pages of newspapers. The ABS-CBN news team showed the pictures to Janet Lim Napoles and she confirmed the photos were her daughter's.
Yung force po, nung graduate po yung anak ko na isang magna cum laude.
Nung debut po niya, ano po niregalo?
Force din po. Ay, yung alahas po, regalo po namin yung relo, Chanel. Regalo po talaga namin nung graduation niya po.
Janet Napoles denies owning the 20 pieces of luggage shown in one of the photos. But she admits going on shopping sprees abroad.
Yung limang luggage at saka may isang compute yung Xerox copier, amin po yun. Siguro karapatan naman namin, boss, na mag-shopping dahil kami naman po yung naghahanap buhay.
Mrs. Napoles also denies buying out a Celine store. She insists their family's wealth came from legitimate business.
Wala po na nanggaling sa gobyerno ni Piso. Lahat po yan ay hanap buhay namin galing sa aming pinaghirapan.
Janet Napoles says they also own a hotel in Los Angeles, California. Bureau of Internal Revenue Commissioner Kim Henares confirms they have begun looking into the assets of Janet Lim Napoles and her family. She says the Bureau won't hesitate to file a tax evasion case against Napoles if they find enough evidence.
Kung talaga mayaman ka at nagbayad ka naman ng tamang buwis, di walang problema. May problema lang tayo kung hindi nagtutugma yung dalawa.
Mrs. Napoles, meanwhile, says they pay proper taxes and they are prepared to cooperate with any investigation into their wealth.
Model po siya.